Alright, this next video I'm about to show you how to convert any equation into only using two input and only. But I'm going to teach you a new way how to do it. By both. Okay, just wait a second. I know you're not understanding right now, but it's a fun way to do it, an easy way to do it. Trust me. And then once you learn this, you will not do any demorgans, associations, anything, any set identifications, okay? So, here we go. So, I'm going to teach you how to do both. So, as you can see here, this is a typical circuit that you will see. Not X, not Y, into an origin, okay? This is the same thing as mapping the inputs of an orbit, okay? And it's also equal to a NAND gate, okay? So, I'm about to show you how it is equal to each other, okay? So, let's just say, the first one is saying the same thing as the second one, so, not X. Y So these two up here are explaining not X and not Y, or not Y is equal to the Z output. That this down here is a NAND, right? So basically you're doing this. X and Y. Now, do you see the resemblance? Now, if you take this not right here and distribute it, don't you get not X plus Y equals Z? And didn't you use the Morgans to do that? So, we're skipping a step. And we are not showing you by writing letters all through your whole page. We're going to show you by pictures. This is the same thing, equivalent to each other, okay? So make sure you take a picture of this. And it's the same thing as if it's an organ. So let's show you the organ. Real quick. Sorry if my handwriting is sloppy. Just want to make sure y'all don't watch this video for a very long time. Same thing with the NAND gates, the NOR, okay? As you can see, the top one is explaining not X and not Y is equal to the output of Z. Same thing as the second one. Now, doing De Morgan's, if you see that X or Y, not it, is the output, if you do De Morgan's, you'll end up with not X and not Y equals Z. And that's why these two graphs are similar to each other. And all you're doing is bringing the bubbles, okay? All you're doing is bringing these bubbles. If there's two, both of them are not it. Just bring it in and place a bubble at the end and change the whole circuit implication, okay? From an AND gate that the inputs are not it to a NOR gate, okay? An and that's to buy the mortgage. If you need any more information, just message below or leave a comment. I'll send you a little video step by step. Okay? So, this is the circuit that we're going to be building. This is given. Which is explaining not A and not B into an OR gate, which is also in an AND gate that is with B and C. So, and then that is into an OR gate that is with not C in the intersection of the AND. Okay? Simple. Just remember the dots are not gates. So I just didn't draw the not gates. But remember that they are not. Okay? They do the negation of each of the inputs. Okay? So, let me do this real quick for you. This video may be a little bit long, but don't worry. It'll be worth it at the end of the day. Alright. So, let's work with the first one. As you can see, we're changing these to a two input NAND gates, okay? So, these two are knotted, so we can bring those dots in. Make one dot on the outside and change the whole implication. Okay. So this will be equivalent to this. Okay. So we just finished the first one. And that was up here. We just finished that one, and we already have an AND gate. Okay, so we're done with that one. The next one is this one. Okay, so we're gonna work our way inside out. I mean, outside in. So we're gonna work from the function to the input. I just did this one because it's the easiest one. So now here's the hard one because we don't have double. But right. So, I'll make sure I change this into different colors so you can see it. And always, if you're taking a test or anything, teacher doesn't say you can't use different colors. I use different colors because it's easier to understand. Okay? Maybe red and pink may not be seen together. Alright. So, no one said we can't add two dots in the beginning. Okay, adding two dots in the beginning, it cancels each other. So, it doesn't really do anything for us. Okay, so, if we add two dots in the beginning, if we bring one of those dots inside,